We have onions, garlic, sweet chili sauce, cornstarch, red pepper flakes, and Maggi all-purpose. Also, over to the side, we have our shrimp that we're going to be working with, and we also have some broccoli. Now let's begin.